Hello students, today we will continue our exercise 6.1. Question number 5. Question number 5. In figure POQ is a line. This is POQ is a line. OR is a ray perpendicular to PQ. This is OR which is perpendicular to PQ, means it forms a 90 degree here. And O is another ray which lying between a ray OP and OR, means OS is between OP and OR. We have to prove ROS, means ROS, this angle is equals to half of QOS minus POS. We have to prove this. First of all, we know that POQ forms a straight line, means all the sum of these three angles is equals to 180, means here one angle ROQ is 90 degrees. So POS plus ROS plus 90 equals to 180, means we have to just put at the value of ROQ as 90, then POS plus ROS, this 90 on another side become negative, so 180 minus 90 is 90. Now I can say ROS is equals to 90 minus POS, means here POS angle is positive, on another side it become negative. So this is equation 1. We know ROS plus ROQ is equals to angle QOS. Now ROS plus 90 is equals to QOS. So ROS is equals to QOS minus 90. By adding this equation 1 and equation 2, we get 2 ROS equals to angle QOS minus POS. So angle ROS, this 2 in multiplication, on the other side it becomes division, so 1 by 2 bracket angle QOS minus POS. Question number 6. In a given XYZ is 64 and QXY produce a point P, drawn in figure from my following information. QY bisect angle ZYP, and we have to find XYQ and reflex of Y angle QYP. Here XYP is a straight line. This is XYP is a straight line. Therefore the sum of XY angle XYZ angle ZYQ plus angle QYP is equals to 180 degree. So 64 plus angle ZYQ plus QYP is equals to 180 degrees. So we get angle XYZ is equals to 64 given. So this, we know that angle ZYQ and Y both are same. So I can write 2 into angle QYP plus 64 is equals to 180. We know that YQ bisects angle ZYP, so both angles are same. So angle 2 times of angle QYP is equals to 180 minus 64, we get result equals to 116. Now so QYP is equals to 116 divided by 2, we get result equals to 58. The reflex of QYP is equals to 360 minus 58, results equals to 302. Since angle XYQ is equal to 64 plus YQP, here we have XYZ equals to 64 and both angles are same. So angle XYQ is equal to 64 plus 58, get result equals to 122. Thus angle XYQ is 122 and reflex is XYP is 302. Thank you students, you have to note down this sum in your notebook. Thank you, students.